just a very brief statement. I'm pleased to report that I'm moved to Denver here. I received a call from Geneva, and it appears that all of the remaining issues on reaching an INF agreement have been resolved, including a reliable and credible verification check. The treaty will be finalized with General Secretary Corbin on the 19th of Washington.
Can you sell it to the Senate?
What?
Can you sell it to the Senate? Can you sell it to the Senate, the treaty?
I'll bet we can, yes.
Can you start now on a START agreement?
What?
Can you make progress now on a START agreement?
Well, this is one of the things we'll be talking about here in this meeting. I know that you can't conclude it here.
You mean with General Secretary?
We'll be getting into that process.
Mr. President,
are you at all nervous or uneasy? Are you at all nervous about letting the Soviets onto a U.S. or a Western facility? Allied facility.
Oh, I think that all of that will be worked out. We'll be as careful as they are.
Are you willing to delay FBI deployment by staying within the treaty for a longer period of time, if that will make a deal?
I'm not going to discuss that right now about FBI, but as I've said before, I'll just answer that this FBI is not a bargain.
Well, do you consider that
a... Senator Wallop are worried that this treaty will make us less safe.
Well, I'm going to try to convince them you won't.
Right? Is the treaty good news, Senator Wallop? He has an answer in.
Yeah.
So it'll be warm. It'll be
back behind there, please. I know, drive back behind there. I don't care.
Construction at the manufacturing plant where it's being built in the east. And the laser part, the left-hand part, is also in final check at a plant in California. And we'd like to see that reality continue to grow. We also need boosters to put systems like this on orbit, because this is a laser in a directory system that's designed to operate in orbit around the Earth. This is an experimental device you're seeing here, but it would give us valuable information.
Mr. President, tomorrow I'm going out to Los Angeles to install our laser. So overall, I'm very
say that we have to be careful about the ABM treaty, because the ABM treaty is constraining the Soviets. That looks like it will be ready in the early 1990s. The critical factor is a network of big Soviet radars that will be finished about 1992. They're ground-based nuclear interceptors. They don't need smart bullets like we're developing. They use dumb but highly effective nuclear bullets. Are already perfected. Mr. Gates, early in the 1990s, the Soviets should have it all together, ready to break out of the treaty if and when they wish. It will be their game. Meanwhile, if these testing restrictions are imposed, we'll have no comparable answering defense. The testing restrictions are the death knell SDI. Restrict SDI testing without doing irreparable damage to plans for defense in the 1990s when our country needs it. They are not giving you good technical advice. In this connection, we're dismayed at lethal restrictions on SDI testing for Soviet use in the arms control negotiations and the upcoming summit discussions. We hope this issue can be clarified.